I'm so proud that the Women's Tour is coming to London for the first time ever. I just met Katie Archibald, and just think about the Olympic gold medalists, the Olympias, Women's Tour cyclists who'll be racing through iconic sites in London on June the 11th. I challenge you, if you're a girl or a boy, a man or woman, watching the world's elite cycle across London, not to be inspired and enthused to get on your bike. But also it shows that London truly is the sporting capital of the world.